am not allowed to say what's going to happen today because everyone's just going to have to watch for themselves. But it's going to happen. Something's going to happen.
Who's free? Our streets!
Who's free?
Our streets!
You hurt you.
We are on your side. Don't make us go against you.
Understand the side. Pick a side.
These are our streets.
$20 a pitcher.
I hope Mike is going to do the right thing. I hope so. I hope so. Because if Mike Pence does the right thing, we win the election. All Vice President Pence has to do is send it back to the states to recertify. And we become president, and you are the happiest people. Mike Pence is going to have to come through for us. And if he doesn't, that will be a sad day for our country.
Because you'll never take back our country with weakness. You have to show strength, and you have to be strong.
Cruiser 50, it does look like we're going to have an ad hoc march stepping off here. There's a crowd surge heading east.
We love Trump! 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 We love Trump!
Mike Pence, I hope you're going to stand up for the good of our Constitution and for the good of our country. And if you're not, I'm going to be very disappointed in you, I will tell you right now.
Get back, ladies! Get back, ladies!
Priority. We just had protests. Peace Circle, breach the line. We need backup.
Madam Speaker, the Vice President and the United States Senate.
We're going to give riot warnings. The Seattle crowd is here. We're going to give riot warnings. We're going to try to get compliance, but this is now effectively a riot.
49 hours declaring it a riot.
Cruiser 5 to 50, be advised. Cal Police 1 advised they're trying to breach and get to the Capitol.
50, I copy.
Hold the line! 42. We're about 5 miles out. We're trying to make our way through all this.
Breach of the Capitol to the upper level.
Jack, be advised, they're requesting additional resources on the east side as they've broken into that window and they're trying to kick it in.
Without objection, the chair declares the House in recess pursuant to Clause 12B of Rule 1.
Mike Pence didn't have the courage to do what should have been done to protect our country and our Constitution, giving states a chance to certify a corrected set of facts, not the fraudulent or inaccurate ones which they were asked to previously certify. U.S. demands the truth.
Bring out Pence! Bring out Pence!
we're going to get too many fucking people here. Look at this fucking vantage point, man. We're fucked.
We need an area for the housing members. They're all walking over now through the tunnels.
We're trying to hold the upper deck. We're trying to hold the upper deck now. We need to hold the doors of the counter. I need torch support. We lost the line. OMPD, step back. OMPD, step back up to the upper deck. OMPD, step back to the upper deck. ASAP.
Cruiser 50, be advised that Capitol Police is going to start moving their resources inside. They're going to start the M4 officers first.
Okay, H208 with four members. The doors barricade. There's people flooded the hallways outside. We have no way out.
In fact, officers still remaining on the house floor, on the third floor, to use the subway themselves. It's time to evacuate so we can secure the members on the other side. Copy.
It's up to us people now, the American people.
What are you ready to do?
One more time.
What are you ready to do?
And whatever it takes, I'll lay my life down if it takes.
Absolutely. That's why we showed up today.
Back up.
I have my cell phone back.
Don't even try.
Get him up.
Great people. The crowd was unbelievable. And I mentioned the word love. The love in the air. I've never seen anything like it.